I am Dr Ajay Ramesh Kothari. I am a consultant orthopedic spine specialist and unit head at Sancheti Hospital, Pune. Today I am going to cover a very important topic, and that's called a text neck syndrome. It is something which happens when a person starts using his mobile excessively. Initially, mobile use and internet access was very limited. But in today's era, the mobile availability, the internet availability has become so easy that even a 1-year-old person up to a 80-year-old gentleman is hooked onto a mobile. The current study shows that an average individual spends around 3 to 4 hours per day on a mobile. We don't recognize it. My dear friends, it's high time that a spine specialist raises an alarm about this text neck syndrome, and I want to warn this coming generation that if you want to stay away from chronic cervical problems in the future, better stay away from it. Now, what is text neck syndrome? Text neck syndrome is when a person uses his mobile continuously for hours, and then he starts getting the symptoms such as tightness across the shoulders, sore in the neck muscles, chronic headaches, and which eventually can progress to chronic cervical spine disc prolapse and can lead to major problems which might need a surgery eventually. So if you see in this picture, the correct posture in which if one has to use his mobile is by keeping his neck erect and holding the mobile to his eye level. Once you start bending your knee, you can see with 15 degrees of neck bending, there is a 27 pounds of pressure on the neck. With 30 degrees of neck bending, there is a 40 pounds of pressure falling on the neck. With 45 degrees of neck bending, there is a 50 pounds. And with 60 degrees, which is excess neck bending like this, you can just turn it to me. With excess neck bending like this, there is a 60 pound pressure which falls on the neck. So one important tip, if one has to use mobile, he should not use the mobile like this, but he should use the mobile like this, so that the mobile has to be at the eye level and the neck has to be erect. Because the more your neck is bent like this, the more is the pressure which is going to fall on your neck. So dear friends, me as a spine specialist would like to make a humble request and an important warning that this text neck syndrome is ruining our current generation, and we have to be very careful about this text neck.